in the following: Sheikh Muhammad Tijani Ibrahimmiya, the Khalifah General of Sheikh al-Islam, after fruitful consultation with Sheikh Muhammad Mahy Cisse and the dignitary of the Hadara, has taken the following decision. He has designated Sheikh Muhammad Mahy Cisse as the official spokesperson of the Hadara al-Ibrahimiyya, and thereby he is authorized to express his personal point of view and that of the community in all subjects and matters concerning the Hadara, and he has also appointed Oustaz Abu Bakr Niang as his deputy. May Allah, the most powerful and the most generous, support them in accomplishing this task successfully and give them huge success in all their activities. Shaykh Muhammad Mahy Cisse, this is the message of the Khalifah.